I started playing music relatively late. I got an acoustic guitar for my 18th birthday. Only ever as a plaything, really, to mess about on and play a few chords and maybe write a cheesy song here and there, which I did, and then wrote more cheesy songs and decided it'd be a good idea to go on tour in the backs of people's cars and on National Expresses and Megabuses and trains, and wrote a few less cheesy songs. Had some people like my music and released some EPs, and then last year I released my debut album. Stories in the hospital about that night. About that night. My father died when I was 21, and that kind of made me reevaluate the whole, you know, the whole purpose of life and whatnot. And I thought, I'm just gonna go out and play music. I'm gonna tour. This is what I love doing. And I went and did a tour in Germany. And I kind of noticed audiences reacting like in a really great way. And I was like, I'm miles from home here. I just expected to play a show in my hometown. It's like my biggest triumph. I'm like, playing to 1,500 people here on a support tour in Germany, and they kind of get it. I was like, maybe we can see where this is gonna go now. We're old enough that we should know better. We do it for the memories. The Rob Lynch Show is just a friendly atmosphere for people to come and drink some beers and forget about their problems for an hour and have a sing along and have a little think about life at the same time. I heard the words I did never wish to hear in my heart song. So in 2015, the thing I'm looking forward to most is festival season. I spent all of last summer in America playing on a 2 month long tour called Warped Tour. So I missed out on all the European festivals and UK festivals. So this year I'm looking forward to spending the time over here and slightly closer to home and playing to a different type of audience. Daddy.